Hey guys, Nathan Prosser here, and today we have a special guest, me! And I'm going to be saying the most 5 things that I hate in life. Okay, let's go straight into this. Okay, so number 5. Okay, now this is what I kind of hate. When, like, you're with your friend and you're having a good time, and then as soon as his friend comes over that you don't know, he starts showing off, he starts pushing you around. He starts, like, acting all hard in front of you, he starts showing off. And he just, I don't know, that gets on my nerves quite a lot. And when they do that, I just punch them. So yeah. Number 4. Okay, this one, well, I don't know. I was there, I forgot what number 4 was, now we're there. Oh yeah, number 4. When someone does something, like one of your friends or something, does something bad, and then when someone comes out, they blame it on you. So then, like, you didn't do anything, and they blame it on you, so, like, what the hell? It's kind of stupid, to be honest. Here we go. Right there. Okay, now this is number 3. It kind of links to number 4. When? Oh, wait there. I forgot this one now. Oh, wait there. It's gone terrible so far. Oh, yeah. Number 3. So, when someone, like, knocks on your door and then, you, like, don't answer, you want to stay, like, in your bedroom or something. And then they knock again, and then you just, like, oh, maybe they'll go away in the next second or something. And then they knock again, and then you get a little bit frustrated. And then they keep knocking and knocking and knocking, and then you just, like, you want to punch them or something. Okay, that's number 3. Number 2. So this one, oh, wait, I gotta do something for a sec. I had to go and do something. Okay, number 2. Oh, yeah, I hate it when you're watching a film and you're loving it, you're enjoying it, but your friend or your cousin or whatever doesn't like it. So they just, like, go on the laptop, start put really loud music on, you're just like, what the hell are you doing? Why are you on there for? Like, what the hell? Will you put that down or something? No, why? This film's crap. And I eat up more. Yeah, so it's just like that. And then, or they'll do something else, like punch them. Oh, no, you'd, like, sometimes. Actually, no, I'll just skip to number 1. And okay, did I say when the asshole eats it all? So yeah, I don't know if I said it, but, like, when you give someone a bit of food, like, for, like, ask him, you know, like, give him and tell him to have one, then the asshole eats it all. Oh, hey, do you want some Skittles? I've ate some of them, but you can have, like, one if you want it. Oh yeah, okay, thanks. What are you doing? I told you to take one. Now the whole packet's empty. Okay guys, so that's been 5 things that I hate in life. So yeah, like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video.